Down at 8 now. And Husak is back in there. And second, it's Bryant. Wendell Bryant had a huge ability to burner out of Milwaukee. Olinger back, going deep down the middle. He's got Chambers, and he makes the catch. First down, Wisconsin. Husak, the quarterback, holds it. Oh, bad snap. Got off to the side. It's blocked. And the score remains Wisconsin 10, Stanford 9, 5:24 to play in the third quarter.
It hasn't caught one in 11 games.
First down for the Badgers. Bollinger back. Wanted to go deep. Throws now. The pass is complete to Stegman. He's got all that confidence. He dives for the goal. He had 6 receptions coming into the game.
He's the littler of the two big tight ends at 6'6", 272. He's a junior, and he doesn't quite got that part.